Hello, this is Juliana. I wanted to talk with you for a couple of minutes about the Water Breathwork Weekend coming up here in Nashville next month. It's called Allowing Intimacy. And it's called Allowing Intimacy as a Water Breathwork Weekend because our experience of relationships began in the womb. Our first experience of intimacy, think about that, was when we were inside our mother. So what was going on with her has a lot to do with how we experience relationships later. Do we feel safe in relationships? Do they last? Do we feel codependent? Are we being stepped on? Are we being devalued? Is there a lot of arguing? I mean, all of those kinds of things may have started as in the womb. How that works is what our mother was experiencing, it's passed on to us. Into our limbic system, which is in place back then, our emotional system. It's passed on to us through the neurochemicals, the adrenaline, cortisol, endorphins, those are some names that you know of some, but they're all associated with our thoughts and emotions. So what she was feeling and thinking is passed on. It goes through her bloodstream, through the placenta, into us, into the baby. So that's how, and then over time, we create some type of a pre-verbal program that gives us an idea of this. Oh, this is how relationships work. Oh, this is how I'm supposed to be in as an adult or whatever. We'll talk about all of this in detail, but it's about healthy boundaries. It's about intimacy with ourselves, others, co-workers, family members, friends. So it's relationships with all, not just a significant other. It's all relationships. Authority issues, because we're going to be talking about womb and birth experiences. It's quite interesting, quite remarkable what we hold in our subconscious that most of us have no idea is down there. So I want to help you see it. I want to help you dig down and see what's there. And healing doesn't have to be hard. It doesn't have to be difficult. It doesn't have to hurt. It doesn't have to be painful. So I want to show you some ways that you can find out what's in your subconscious, reprogram it, because they're just programs. It's like buying a new program for your computer. You take the old one out, put the new one in. And I will show you ways that you can do that. If you're just consistent with this works. You can see quite a bit of change even after one weekend of just by recognizing what you've been holding on to, the thoughts and beliefs that you have. Remember, all healing begins in recognition. So this weekend is about recognizing what's down there. All right, so again, I'm talking about the Water Breath Work Weekend called Allowing Intimacy here in Nashville, August 17th and 18th. It's a great group of people. It's going to be held at a private home with a beautiful pool, beautiful private wooded backyard. It's going to be really nice. So it's going to be maybe 10 to 12 people. We have some great assistants coming in who are very experienced at this. So you will be held in a safe and sacred space during the whole weekend for your healing to be done. I'm here to help you. Let's do this. You can call me at 615-212-5511 or go to my page at thejoyfullifeproject.com. Or you can just message me below in this Breathe to Heal Facebook page. And please share it with friends. I'd love to have, if we need more assistance, then I'll do it. That's fine. But do this for yourself. It's just remarkable. It's just remarkable. And I'm grateful that I know this kind of information that is so unique and so powerful and so gentle that can help you. And you're right here in Nashville. So come on. That's it. Just want to say have a great day. Allowing Intimacy Water Breathwork Weekend, August 17th, 18th here in Nashville. And before the end of July, there's quite a nice little discount, a $45 discount. So it's normally $395. It's $350 before the end of July. So come on, call me, message me. Okay, bye-bye.